is the Rescue Heroes Training Camp. Before we go mobile, meet the rest of the Rescue Heroes team.
Well, there's Jack, Jake, Justice, Sam, Wendy, Waters, Rocky, Canyon, Gil, Gripper, and Nemo. All Rescue Heroes, they will save the day. On a jet glider, motorcycle, helicopter, set your sights on the danger zone to solve the problem. That's right, you're a hero too. Way to go, Rescue Heroes. When danger strikes, they're just in time. Way to go, Rescue Heroes. No one here gets left behind.
This just in from Weather Radio. There's a storm brewing off the coast of Metro Bay, and it's headed our way. Gear up. Remember, no unnecessary risks.
Hey, you must be the new kid. I'm Billy Blaze. Is leader of the Rescue Heroes. Would you like to be a Rescue Hero too? Then step on up to the control panel and log in. Click on a line, type in your name, and press enter. The team and I want to welcome you to the Rescue Heroes Training Camp.
Welcome to the Rescue Heroes Training Camp.
In this training camp, you'll train for emergencies caused by a tropical storm.
First, let's get everyone up to speed on just what a tropical storm is.
Tropical storms. You might already know about these storms if you live near the ocean. Tropical storms begin near the middle of the globe, where it's very warm most of the year. As warm, moist air gathers together over the ocean, clouds form. They begin to spin around as the wind grows faster and faster. When the wind is moving fast enough, a full-grown tropical storm has begun. As tropical storms grow, they move towards the northwest. Some of them eventually reach land. When they're over land, the high winds and heavy rains tropical storms bring can cause lots of problems. The safest thing to do if a tropical storm is headed your way is to evacuate. Evacuate means go to a safe place, away from the storm.
There's a lot of cleanup afterwards, and that's where we come in.
You can say that again. Because of the strong winds and heavy rains, power lines fall down, trees fall over into the street, and roofs get blown off of houses. Sounds dangerous, but you'll be safe. Because here at the Rescue Heroes Training Camp, we only simulate the conditions of a tropical storm.
That's right, Jake. Simulate is another way of saying pretend. This is Wendy Waters. We'll pretend that a tropical storm has just blown through a city called Metro Bay.
Computer magic makes it look real, but don't worry, nobody is in any real danger. I'm Gil Gripper. You can leave at any time by clicking on the Rescue Hero symbol at the bottom right corner of the screen.
That's the rescue signal. Time to jump into action. This is the control panel. It shows a map of Metro Bay. When you see places where rescue help is needed, move your cursor over it. The rescue hero on the scene will appear in this monitor to tell about the emergency. Click to go to that emergency scene. Click here to print out your very own Rescue Heroes gear. You can also print out stickers to make your computer monitor look like the Rescue Heroes control panel. Click here to learn about real tropical storms and important safety tips. These buttons allow you to change volume. Click on them if the sound is too loud or too quiet. Click on the Rescue Hero symbol at any time to leave an activity and return to the control panel. Click on the Quit button to quit the program. I'm over here at the Metro...
Scattered fire...
I'm over here at the Metro Bay Animal Hospital. We're sitting in the Quick Response Vehicle, otherwise known as the QRV. And rule number one in the QRV is buckle up. Time to put it in gear, rookie. The pets need our help. Put on your Rescue Heroes firefighter helmet, rookie. Then take control of the water cannon.
Move the mouse to aim the water cannon. Hold down the mouse button to shoot the water.
Keep squirting water until all the fires are put out. Check all the windows. Around. There are still some fires burning. The fire made this building unsafe, and now it's a bit soggy. Quickly, climb the ladder and rescue any animals you can find. Carefully now, open the cages by clicking on them. Then click and drag the animals into the basket. I'll lower them to safety. They're frightened, so be gentle. Here is a list of the animals in the hospital. We won't leave until they're all brought to safety. Don't forget to look for animals who might be hiding in the drawers, cabinets, and other places. Remember, no one gets left behind. Good work! Who's left on the list? Accomplished. Excellent work, rookie. You're on your way to becoming a true rescue hero. That was terrific animal rescue work, rookie.
Click on the print button to print out your badge.
Back to Rescue Heroes Control.
I need help busting up all the roadblocks with my motorcycle. Click here to join me on street level. Piles of debris are blocking the streets. Rescue vehicles can't get through.
Oh!
and shut! At ease, rookie. Jake Justice is my name. Police Sergeant Jake Justice. The streets and alleyways are clogged with junk blown around by the storm. I'm talking trash cans, bicycles, fallen trees, upside-down delivery trucks. You name it, it's blocking the road. Police cars, fire trucks, and ambulances can't get through to rescue people, and that spells bad news. Your task is to drive the justice cycle through the streets. When you see something blocking the way, you bust that roadblock. Know what I mean? Bust that roadblock! I know what you're thinking. But Jake Justice, I don't know how to drive the justice cycle. Well, first you'll need the keys to the justice cycle. Here. Just hop back on the justice cycle and I'll show you the ropes. To drive the justice cycle, click on the up arrow and hold your mouse button down until you want to stop. To turn the justice cycle, click on the arrow button that's pointing in the direction you want to go. When you see something blocking the road, drive up to it as close as you can. Then the red roadblock buster will pop up all by itself. Click on the roadblock buster switch. The roadblock buster will bust that roadblock to smithereens. Over here we have a map that shows you the streets that are blocked. Check it from time to time to see where you are and where there are more roadblocks that need busting. Ready for action? Move them out, rescue rookie! Check the map. There are... Fantastic! You smashed that pile with style. Faster, rookie! More roadblocks ahead! That's out of the way! Time to take out the trash! Only a few roadblocks left! Bullseye. They used to be bikes. Now they're a work of art. That roadblock is busted. Hey, those are the brakes. Know what I mean? Excellent work, rookie. You busted all the roadblocks. I'll bet you're an official rescue hero before this day is over.
Congratulations! Click on the print button to print out your badge.
I'm bringing the rookie in now.
Hey there, rookie. Ready for more Rescue Heroes action? This is the Metro Bay Museum. It's home to some of the most important science discoveries and works of art in the world. In this training exercise, we're going to pretend that the stairways have been destroyed and the entrances are blocked with debris. The electricity's out, so the elevators don't work either. There's no way to go up or down. Meanwhile, the floodwaters are rising and more power lines are falling. Everything in the museum could be ruined if we don't act now. Your mission is to use this jackhammer here to break through each floor. Find the special objects. Then click and drag this grappling hook on top of them. I'll raise the grappling hook through the hole and remove the objects from the museum. Think you're ready, rookie? This machine is mighty powerful. It'll probably shake you up a bit. Put on your safety goggles. Time to rumble. This map shows you which floor you're on. Steer the jackhammer around by moving your mouse. Hold down the mouse button to run the jackhammer. Keep holding it down until you've made a hole large enough to allow you to jump down to the next floor. You got that? Then get rumbling, rookie! Ooh-wee, that thing is noisy. Great drilling. Jump through to the next floor. I'll lower the grappling hook. This is the grappling hook. That's it. You found it. Find the special objects. Then click and drag this grappling hook on top of them. Just perfect. My turn. Good work, rookie. I'll take it from here. No bones about it, you did a great job. On to the next floor. Keep on drilling. Keep a hammer in, rookie. Ooh-wee, that thing is noisy. Far out. Careful going through that hole now. A masterpiece of rescue work. Hey, picture this. Another valuable piece of artwork saved. Now you're learning the art of rescue. Let's get hammering on the next floor. That's perfect. Jump on down, rookie. Don't be such a hothead. This statue rocks. You're really getting ahead in rescue work. Time to move on to the next floor. On drilling. Keep a hammer in, rookie. Great drilling. Jump through to the next floor. Good work, rookie. I'll take it from here. Just perfect. My turn. Your skills are turning this emergency into ancient rescue history. Only one more floor to go. Let's get hammering. That thing is noisy. Keep on drilling. That's perfect. Jump on down, rookie. I wonder if this thing comes with a can opener. Good work, rookie. I'll take it from here. You got a real handle on this jackhammering bit. Let's get out of this museum before the water rises any higher. A job well done, Rescue Rookie. You saved the museum collection. You're one step closer to becoming a real rescue hero.
Congratulations! Click on the print button to print out your badge.
Back to Rescue Heroes Control. Gear up!
Click on the helmet side of the switch to print out your gear. You know, like helmets, goggles, things you'll need for your training missions. Click on the sticker side of the switch to print out gadget stickers to create your very own control panel. Then click on the select button. Click on the rescue hero symbol to return to the control panel. These are the gear up buttons. You can print out medals, helmets, belt buckles, goggles, headsets, and watches. Click on the arrows to see all of your choices. Click on the color button to print it out in color. Click on the black and white button to print it out in black and white so you can color it yourself. Click on the print button to print it out. Click on the Rescue Hero symbol to return to the control panel. Is a sticker set. Click on the arrows to see all of your choices. Click on the print button to print them out. Click on the color button to print them out in color. Click on the black and white button to print them out in black and white so you can color them yourself. Click on the rescue hero symbol to return to the control panel. I guess some people didn't get out in time. This area is flooded. Click here to go to the flood zone. Nemo and I need your help rescuing people who are stranded by floodwaters. What's shaking, rookie? I'm Gil Gripper, and that ham bone of a dolphin is none other than Nemo. Yeah, I know you'd prefer to be called King of the Seas, but I prefer your real name, Nemo. Okay, your training assignment is to ride into the flood zone. Find stranded people and animals and bring them to safety. First, click on whichever one of us you'd like to ride with to the flood zone. You need to click on either me or Nemo. Okay, hot stuff. Just be careful. Remember the rescue hero's rule. No unnecessary risks. You're in control, rookie. Steer Nemo by moving your cursor where you want him to go. To make Nemo move faster, hold down your mouse button. Watch out for trees and other things floating around. You don't want to run into them. That'll slow us down. If you see a ramp, lead us right up over it. We'll sail off into the air like flying squirrels. Whoopee! Here we go! On your mark, get set, go! Mission 1, the canyon. Hang on tight. Just a little faster. That's one daring dolphin. That's one daring dolphin. Look out! Just a little faster. There's a porpoise with a purpose. Look out! Whoa! Look out! Whoa! Just a little faster. Just a little faster. Quipped! Mission 1. The canyon. Hang on tight. Better speed it up there, rookie. Better speed it up there, rookie. Going up. Whoa. Won't be long now. Nice work, rookie. Looks like you aced that canyon. We arrived safely and on time. Excellent rescue work, rookie.
Oh, cool. The rescue heroes. Thanks, Nemo. Thanks, Gil Gripper.
Mission 2, the river. Hang on tight. Just a little faster. Spit out! just a little faster. Better speed it up there, rookie. Look out! Better speed it up there, rookie. Whoa! Look out! Whoa! Just a little faster. Whoa! Better speed it up.
Mission 1, the canyon. Hang on tight.
Yeehaw! We have liftoff.
Whoa!
Going up. Just a little faster. Going up. Whoops! Look out! Whoa! That kinda hurt, didn't it?
There, rookie! We're almost at the rescue scene!
Nice work, rookie! Looks like you aced that canyon!
We arrived safely and on time!
Excellent rescue work, rookie!
Oh, cool! The rescue heroes! Thanks, Nemo! Thanks, Gill Gripper!
Mission 2, the river! Hang on tight!
Going up!
Take it easy! Slow down, rookie! Look out! That kinda hurt, didn't it?
We have liftoff!
Kinda hurt, didn't it?
Yeehaw! We have liftoff!
Whoops!
Going up!
Just a little faster!
I can see the rescue scene. We're almost there.
Rivers are one thing. The wide open ocean is quite another.
We arrived safely and on time.
Excellent rescue work, rookie.
Mission 3, the ocean.
Hope you brought your suntan lotion.
Better speed it up there, rookie!
We have liftoff!
Look out! Whoa! Going up!
Going
rookie? That kinda hurt, didn't it? Spit out! At the rescue scene. You skimmed the waves like a flying fish, rookie. We arrived safely and on time. Excellent rescue work, rookie.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. My hero.
Mission 4, the city. But there's more trouble. The floods reached town center. More buildings and more people who need assistance. This will be your greatest flood challenge yet. Going up! Whoops! We have liftoff! Going up! Look out! Going up! We have liftoff! Better speed it up there, rookie! Won't be long now. You're one step closer to becoming a full-fledged rescue hero. We arrived safely and on time. Excellent rescue work, rookie.
We're saved!
Excellent rescue work, rookie. This completes the flood rescue portion of your rescue hero's training. You're one step closer to becoming a full-fledged rescue hero. Congratulations! Click on the print button to print out your badge.
Back to Rescue Heroes Control.
This fire's getting out of control, Wendy. When can you get that air rescue chopper over here?
Don't get your wings in a bustle, Cliff. The view's terrific, but there's no time for sightseeing here. We have some fires to put out and people who need rescuing. The new rookie's on board and we're moving out. Buckle in, champ. Here, put on your Rescue Heroes radio headset so you can hear me. Steer the helicopter by moving your cursor over the arrows. When you see a fire, move the helicopter until the fire is in the center of the circle, right under the crosshairs. Then, click on the blue water button to put out the fire. If you see any people who need rescuing, move the helicopter until they're in the center of the circle, right under the crosshairs. A harness will lower and pick them up. This map shows you where we are and where to find the fires and people who need rescuing. Keep an eye on your water gauge. It tells you how much water you have left. Try not to waste too much water. If we run out, I'll have to land the helicopter and refill the tanks. This is the throttle. Hold down the mouse button and push it forward to go faster. Pull it back to go slower. Ready to fight fires? Go get 'em, rescue rookie! stop him, Al? Smoking! Just a little more! Smoking! Here's the helipad. This'll just take a minute. I'll take her back up, but you're in charge after that.
Congratulations! Click on the print button to print out your badge.
Back to Rescue Heroes Control. Congratulations! You've completed all of the Rescue Heroes Training Camp emergency rescue missions.
Hip hip hooray!
It gives me great pride to reward you with this Rescue Heroes Certificate. Now that you're an official Rescue Hero, would you like to play activities, start over, or quit? Are you sure you want to quit?
Yes.